Let us take question number 2. A block of weight 981 Newton is resting on an inclined plane at 16 degree, full stop. Find the value of coefficient of friction. If we look at this problem, here the diagram is not given like it was given in question number 1, but some hint is provided with the help of which we can draw the diagram. So let us start with this problem. Here it is given that there is an inclined plane at 16 degree and a block of weight 981 Newton is resting on this inclined plane. So this 981 Newton, which is the weight of the block, will be acting vertically downwards. So this W value is the value of weight 981 Newton. Next, inclination is given as 16 degree. Here in this question we have to calculate the value of coefficient of friction, which is mu. Now, since the weight is acting in the downward direction on an inclined plane, this weight would be inclined to the vertical at 16 degree. It means, since it is kept on an inclined plane, there will be two components of weight. One will be along the plane and the other one will be perpendicular to the plane. So if I see this, since the weight is inclined at 16 degree with vertical, its horizontal component along the plane will be 981 sine 16 degree. Vertical component will be 981 cos 16 degree. Now, since because of 981 sine 16, the block will be sliding downward, it means motion is towards left, but friction force would try to oppose it. So F is equal to mu into Rn would be in the upward direction. Motion will try to bring the block or slide the block in the downward direction, but F is equal to mu Rn will try to keep the block in the upward direction. 981 cos 16 is perpendicular to the surface. We even have normal reaction, which is opposite to 981 cos 16 degree. Now we have drawn the diagram. Let us start with the solution. Solution may, when we are solving this problem, we should say that since the block is considered to be in limiting equilibrium, therefore summation of fx will be taken as 0 with the convention of rightward forces positive, leftward forces negative. Now what is this summation of fx? It is also called as sum of all forces parallel to the plane. That should be taken as equal to 0. Now if we look at forces parallel to the plane, here we have 981 sine 16 which is parallel, and here F is parallel to the plane. So upward forces along the plane should be taken as positive, downward forces should be negative. So I can say that therefore F minus 981 sine 16, this will be treated as, you can say, forces parallel to the plane. So if we look in this diagram, 981 sine 16 is downward, so negative, F is along the plane, so positive. That we have already written. After this, I can say that F is equal to mu into Rn, and that's equal to 981 sine 16. I've shifted 981 sine 16 onto the other side. Next, I can say that therefore mu is equal to 981 sine 16, the value if I calculate, that is 270.4, and this Rn I bring into the denominator. So this will be my equation number 1, because in this question coefficient of friction mu is asked. It means anyhow, if I get the value of R in normal reaction, I will put it in equation number 1 and get my answer of mu. So after this I will say that also summation of Fy is equal to 0, where upward forces are positive and downward forces negative. I will say that forces perpendicular to the plane should be added and their value should be taken as 0, so that the block is in limiting equilibrium. If I look in this diagram, Rn is perpendicular to the plane, so Rn should be taken as positive and it is upward, that is why positive. 981 cos 16 is downward, so negative. Therefore Rn is equal to 981 cos 16 degree, whose value if I calculate, it will be 942.99 newton. Now if I know Rn, I can shift it in equation 1 and get the answer of coefficient of friction. So I'll say that put Rn in equation 1, therefore mu is equal to 270.4 divided by 942.99. hence my answer of mu will be 0.286. this is my answer. So if I look at this question, here they were telling us to calculate the coefficient of friction mu, and this mu we have found out. See, mu, that coefficient of friction is between the block surface and an inclined plane, because the surface would be rough and it would be having a value of mu, and this mu we had calculated, it is 0.286, because mu value will always be less than 1, and we have completed the question.